Oh. Well. I forgot to swap. Oh, juicy. This pawn is worth the restart. Oh my fucking god, dude. Our battle mace transformed so she can't die. Oh my god. And next room I get Carlo, so this is gonna be a long day for me. Oh my god. I'm gonna be so tilted if I can't one cycle because of this battle which lagging on shit. Something in my stomach is happening. Oh, I finally got the boss room, god bless. I wanna get over with this monk as soon as possible. I'm just finished my second getting customers now. Oh, that monk was something. Don't some people like pops Carloso like every room? He was that kind of guy. Well, it wasn't full duration, hopefully. It was like 5 seconds, but still annoying. Archers wiped my customers in like 1 second. Feels good. Good news for you too. Yeah, exactly. You have someone you know here? Ready, please. No, well, it's not dashing for some reason. It's like, when are you dashing, dude? Oh fuck this, I'm just gonna switch to NG. I'm tired of this shit. Well, yeah. God, it takes really long even with NG. Okay, so leave these guys in town and give them clear later.
So no, you'll be
I'm just give them instruction. Oh, 1 sec, I need to swap. Okay, ready. Old slave. Doesn't matter. I should just enchant my NG and use it for Ijin only. What? What are you talking about? I mean, a very budget enchant, like 3% magic crit and stuff. Okay, I'm like right before boss room, just grinding mobs into dust with second awakening. No, not yet. Oh, fuck. This hatchery bug, man. Okay, NG time, NG time. I'm sorry, man. I didn't expect the hatchery bug spawning right beneath me. Oh, much better. Yep, I'm done. Why is there a party 2? There are 3 people in there. I guess you just left them? Okay. No, not mine. Well, I guess they're just having fun. Oh, is all 2 mil now. I think Ryan and I are going to sell it there. Like today. That's the water. See how viable the time is. So like, until when do you usually go to sleep? I mean, like,